Let's see. Oh, this is all working. Many people, my friends list, are playing some other game, so I cannot ask them to play cricket. This is a fantastic game. I really played well at the last match. Definitely I played well. So that is where, you know, all began. Waiting for an opponent to join. The first opponent went away. I don't know why. He didn't join. And he thinks that I'm too good for him because many. Let me check for many people, but I don't know, my friends are very busy playing other games. I'm waiting for someone to join for the next match. I don't know, that's a very good match actually, you know, when I replay the game, it was very good actually. The highlights was very good. Many are playing, but everyone is engaged with someone else. So Cricket 22 is a very good game. Many people started involving together. Got a like. Yes, someone starts. Oh, this is very good to know. This guy has started. Okay, the team is very good. Let's see. This is a hard match, and everything is that dry, medium, hard, and I'm ready for the match. Let's begin the rumble. So Girish is a very good player. No, we need to be very careful playing with him. So India versus England again, Wellington Park, T20 match is going to begin. India versus England. It's not India versus South Africa, it's India versus England. So it's a good match, T20 match, live, and I'm doing it from PlayStation, so it's going to be a very thrilling match. I'm going to play like a pro. England called, but India won the toss, and India decided to bowl.
Not
Fantastic.
Sure why he'd bowl first here. Looking at that pitch, my take was it's flat and the ball will come onto the bat nicely. The opening batters will be licking their lips at that decision.
Players look ready. The umpires are in position for the first ball.
I'm going to change the field now.
Bowlers will want to focus on their line and lengths and let the ball do the rest.
A few moves made in the field.
Ooh. Drives and misses everything.
Ooh.
That was a slower delivery, played too early, and it went straight through to the keeper.
Get it through the field.
Oh, the stumps.
Exquisitely down the front.
Stumps going tumble.
Drive. Could have been worth more.
Butler comes out to bat in a bit of form. But it'll be interesting to see how they go today. Yes! No pressure as they found a gap.
No pressure.
Nice running between the wickets.
Hey, what happened to our test series? We was playing. Yes, buddy. Hi, hi, hi. It's good, good to know. That's a fantastic shot.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly, and placed into the gap.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball, but you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket will come. Finds the fielder with that shot.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot. That went all
Fantastic
the way up
shot.
Toward the grandstand for four, driven away nicely.
10 runs added there. England are none for 10. The right armour is coming into the attack on the hospital end.
It was a good comeback after that boundary last ball.
Doesn't beat the infield.
That gets things going. Just nice
That's
to get
very
settled,
close.
Start to get your first runs.
Hey, watchman, watch my. Did you subscribe to my channel, buddy? You have to subscribe.
Yep.
Chance. Huge nick, but no one to catch it.
He is living dangerously.
You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away.
Ooh.
Misses everything.
A bit of frustration after that shot. Went after it, but just couldn't lay a bat on it.
Thank you. perfectly.
Had all the time in the world to get in position to play that ball. Timed it nicely for four runs.
Waiting.
Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Good running, it needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
End good, the they are scoring 10
England
runs and all.
Are none for 20.
Yep.
Count ball there, too full and helped on its way.
You just can't hit it any better than that. Beautiful shot, no chance at all for the fielders.
That's a, oh my god.
Driven off the front foot. Fantastic.
I think he is
shot.
Having a
more
real
there.
Good time.
Well, that's an example of good running. Should always be on the lookout for runs in this format.
Quick onto that in the infield. Could that
that's
be a look so?
The first wicket gone. The opening partnership is broken. You can see the relief on the bowler's face. Another quick wicket and they'll be into the middle order.
Yes.
Easy catch.
Yeah. Two in a row. I'm coming back.
Two down, the long walk England back to the pavilion for them. This could be a huge swing of momentum.
Pressure will definitely be on for the new batter as they take yard. Sharma, I'm sure, will be onto their bowlers to pick up another quick wicket.
Yep.
Really good shot there.
All runs. Very good shot.
Erz on the side of bowling slightly fuller and have been put away.
10 runs added in that over. England are 2 for 30. Bulmer on the hospital end. Loud shout.
No, that's very good.
Tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single, rotate the strike.
Yep, yep.
Good piece of fielding to stop some runs.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Precision in that shot.
Threw the hands at it, got it early, but enough on it to get four.
Boundary off the last ball. What's to come off this delivery, I wonder?
Yeah, yeah.
Massive chance.
Good running, just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike. And keeps the pressure on the bowlers.
Super shot.
nothing really wrong with the delivery. Got onto the front foot and found the space to get that one to the boundary.
Bulmer has really kept the pressure on in this over. Just needs to maintain the momentum going forwards. Yep, picks the gap perfectly.
It was just a little bit too full, and it was beautifully timed.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Wait, yes!
Thought it got past them, but a fantastic dive to cut it off.
Got to the boundary, last ball, punches it into the gap to get a single. Excellent batting.
Timing.
Found the gap with ease. Wasn't the worst ball you'll see, but it's still raced to the rope.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, around about off stump, and that'll force the mistake.
Wait,
yes!
Oh, it's painful watching that. It was a certain wicket if only the ball had been thrown to the other end.
The drive.
Nice.
I'd say it was the right shot to choose, but it was just timed badly. Just couldn't get the drive away.
Yep, yep.
End of the over, 10 runs coming from it.
Very good
England
batting.
Two,
you can say
India
is very aggressive.
Five fielders outside the circle.
And this over is going to turn away everything. Let's see. Turn this thing south.
So that's the third wicket down, trudging off the field. They're well and truly into the middle order now.
New batter comes to the crease. Never an easy time to come in after the fall of a wicket. Can't get that outside the ring field.
They make it back, but that was much closer than it needed to be.
Missed a lot.
Just need to settle down. The ball is there to hit. They're trying too hard, I think, to really smash it rather than just time it.
That's
Great, that's
a good shot.
Right off the meat of the bat.
What
incredible.
You're saying, bring one of the fielders on the boundary, leg side to offside. No. Let it be.
Okay. Get too discouraged with that last ball. First step as a bowler is to get the batter playing, which they've managed. If they can find the right spot, the reward will eventually come.
Yeah.
Hit it.
I know.
The whole team goes up for that one. They feel pretty confident about this. Taken. Good catch too. Low to the ground.
Back to the sheds, but a good contribution to the team today. It's been a nice knock.
And with that wicket, we'll see a change out in the middle. Morgan, whose first task is getting themselves settled.
Yep.
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably
still he's on the
boom.
I'll bring on the 1 minute.
So too does the
this is just play. About play.
Change is coming in the field.
Oh my God. He has COVID. My God.
some adjustments to the field.
Yep.
Needs a direct hit.
That's out.
Brilliant in the field.
That's out. That's out. I'm back. Back in the match.
Starting to get really interesting now. That's the fifth wicket, and a very frustrated person is heading back to the pavilion.
Livingston ready to face their first ball. Really needs to settle quickly and see if they can get the ball into the gaps.
Oh, that's a
nicely
shot.
Played.
It's a
that's
six.
A brilliantly aggressive shot. Gets off the front foot and it's flown over the boundary.
Don't need to do anything special. Line and length is the key.
Ooh.
Nice bowling.
Not all the balls
that's
same, buddy.
Wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. It's not timing it at all. It's poor play. Been a very risky single. In the end, a good decision to stay put.
Yes. Hola.
There'll be one run here for them. Ali takes guard. Been in pretty good touch lately. You wouldn't want to let them get away early with some easy boundaries. Oh, that is
yeah,
a great.
Yeah, that's it. I really like it. That's it. That's what it's all about. Cricket. Wow. Fantastic shot. That's a great shot.
Really getting towards the tail enders now. Sixth wicket gone. There's not a lot left in this lineup.
With the fall of that wicket, we have a new batter at the crease. Wokes will be looking to make a strong start to their innings. Great catch.
Yeah,
first ball of the over.
That's it. Coming back.
They find themselves seven wickets down. It's about now you need someone to stand up and stick around at the crease. A split second to decide which end to throw to. In the end, it was a poor choice.
Yep.
Finds the edge. Needs to be on target.
Is that out? Oh, that's not out. Very close one. Very close. I don't know. It's not out.
A change to the complexion of this match. Got to get the new batter coming forward early, encouraging them to drive and really attack the stumps. Shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one.
That's
edged. This could be out. The bails were off in a flash by the keeper. And taken by the wicketkeeper. Brilliant bowling to get the edge.
An innings that promised much and really in the end delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
A new batter always likes to feel bat on ball early on, as they bring a bit of energy to the crease.
Just
good
need to settle down. The timing's off. These deliveries are there to be hit. Time for cool heads.
England seem happy to take two runs off that over. It's our eighth.
A few moves made in the field. Floated that one up and hit well, but couldn't beat the field.
Yeah, yeah.
Just about timed that perfectly.
That's
good
one
shot
from the textbook. Driven through the covers and they can really enjoy that one. No need for the fielders to chase it.
It
was a good comeback after that boundary last ball.
Yep,
got that away nicely.
What a great shot that was. Onto the front foot really quickly. No stopping that one.
Do they go full? Do they go short? A lot to ponder after the boundary. Pressure as they found a gap.
More decisive running may have gotten them too. You look at that and I would say they would have made it easily. They need to be a little bit more switched on than that.
Yes!
Couldn't get it through the field.
That would have been a very risky single. In the end, a good decision to stay put.
That's the over. England are 8-77. The right arm is coming on to bowl from the hospital angle.
Yeah, yep.
Big shout.
Well, there was a bit of noise there, but it certainly wasn't the bats, and they did well to get back for two. Jordan gets off the mark.
Waiting up.
Doesn't beat the infield.
Exquisitely down the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more. You thought there might be a bit of strife there. In the end, a good decision not to take on the field.
India found some good rhythm in that over. They'll want to maintain it going forwards.
Waiting up. No.
Well, that would have been a very risky run. The right call was made in the end.
Close in.
Another one goes off to the sheds. That's nine down. Some good bowling finding this tail out. And it certainly feels like this is close to the finish.
Yes, couldn't have played that any better.
Seemed very happy to take the boundary first up. Punched away nicely to get off the mark.
One run. What is
that? The last one helped the scoring rate, making their intentions clear.
Yes!
Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Just threw the shot too early. On that occasion, got into position nicely, just too early on the shot, couldn't find a gap.
Yeah.
Edge. That's out. Now then, was there a faint edge?
That's it, I'm coming back to the game. 86. Once upon a time, it was 5
there
for 50,
I
mean 50 runs in 5 overs. What a ball.
Early wickets will be the key. It's a below par score.
I'm coming back.
Gets away early,
coming back strongly.
Very simple run chase. This total is well below par. And the openers are going to be looking to close this out quickly. The bowlers are going to have to find someone to make up for the rest of the team's batting failures.
Come on, buddy. Ball. What's the problem? I'm waiting, buddy. Ball. Buddy, ball. Come on. Fantastic matches going on. Buddy, I'm waiting so long time. Come on, buddy, I'm waiting for you for a long time, buddy. good shot, I think. It's four.
India, get underway, easy as you like, with a single.
A lot of pressure coming to the crease. Not had the best of weeks leading up to this game, and will want to show everyone their strength.
Yep.
Finds the fielder with that shot. Onto that in the infield.
What's the throw? Oh my god, the throw is somewhere else. It went to the boundary. Fantastic. I just have to play singles, nothing else.
Morgan, I don't think will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. Massive chance.
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
Could be close.
Tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single, rotate the stop.
That's great fielding. That ball was flying.
Just
nudging in the gap and I scored 8 runs.
He keeps the pressure on the bowlers.
End of the over. 8 off it. India are none for
into the attack.
Ali, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Really raced between the wickets after it was clipped away nicely behind square.
Yep.
They picked the gap. Perfect timing.
Nothing really wrong with the delivery.
That's
got on the front
foot
and found the space to get that one to the boundary.
Fantastic drive. What a drive. I'm playing pro cricket, buddy.
Boundary off the last ball. What's to come off this delivery, I wonder?
Come on, buddy. I don't know what he is doing. He's changing the field. Somehow he's finding out.
Yep.
Really good shot there.
That's four.
It was wide and suitably dealt with.
What else do they have in their bag of tricks? Not much seems to be working at the moment. Shot through the gap.
scored 20 runs now.
Corner for an easy run.
No risk at all.
Oh, misses everything. Big appeal.
Oh
the
no, that's
no
really unfortunate.
The first wicket is down, back to the pavilion, and disappointment is etched on their face. Can't believe they got out like that.
Coming to the wicket, they'll be looking to play within the V early and expand as they get settled.
Yep.
That's one single down.
Good running. Just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike. Keep the pressure up on the bowlers.
Yep.
No waiting around, off the mark straight away. Too much height on that one.
There'll be one run here for them.
24, sorry. Snowball.
Whoa. Is usually very good at not bowling no balls. Must have got something wrong with the run-up.
Wait there! No!
Maybe they didn't pick that up. Very late on the shot.
That wicket, the new batter comes out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up.
Yep.
There's trouble here.
That shot allows them to get off the mark.
2 for 25. My dear, it's going fine. But he took two wickets.
Yep.
That's four.
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
Well, you sometimes just have to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early.
What a shot it is.
Timed and
pure timing. Excellent shot. Excellent shot and finding the gap.
Ali from the members' end. Everyone's time.
Yeah.
That's single. So 30 runs is there. Very good batting going on.
Good throw from the deep, on target. A little bit of confusion out in the middle, but they've got back quickly, no harm done. Both batters survive.
Appeal.
Oh.
It's getting to where this is becoming a problem. It's obvious it isn't out, but the appeal anyway. coming into the attack on the hospital end.
Two kinds of leaves in cricket. This is a good one, which sees the ball sail through to the keeper, and not one that's going to rattle the stumps.
Thick edge.
Just can't seem to get the ball away. That's the third dot.
Good piece of fielding to stop some runs. Nailed it.
That's what you pay the entrance money for. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move.
It can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and move on.
Yep.
The keeper.
No pressure as they've found a gap.
5 overs, 40 runs. Very good score. Fantastic going. 47 to win.
We're trying to change the field, but they, I think you cannot do that. I don't think, you know. It's taking too much of time. Not ready, buddy. Come on, buddy, ball. Why are you delaying so much? I'm waiting for you, buddy. Come on. Yeah.
Wait up.
Couldn't get it through the field.
That's four.
Beautiful cover drive. Hint of movement in the air and eased towards the boundary.
What a cover drive. Fantastic cover drive. You will not get a beautiful shot like this.
They shouldn't get too discouraged with that last ball. First step as a bowler is to get the batter playing, which they've managed. If they can find the right spot, the reward will eventually come. Edged.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely. Just too early on the shot and couldn't find the gap.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
A little late on that, no runs scored.
Doesn't beat the infield.
That would have been a very risky single. In the end, a good decision to stay put.
Right there.
Chance.
Good running. Needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
The over comes to an end. Not many runs coming from it. Both sides need to inject some life into this game.
Wait, yep, yep.
Needs to be on target.
That's good running. I think good running between the wickets.
Simple as you like inside the ring.
Well, that would have been a very risky run. The right call was made in the end.
No way, buddy.
Hit yep. That hard. Nailed it.
That's a good shot.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly, and placed into the gap.
Don't need to do anything special.
Very
line
good
and length is the key. Massive edge.
Just threw the shot too early.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a good shot, I think.
Good return there, back from the deep.
Waiting.
A direct hit and this could be gone. That's the end of a very good over. Good pressure being put on the batters. Right on the body. Misjudged it a bit, maybe. Couldn't seem to get out of the way. That will have hurt. Bowled in. Beauty.
Hey, no.
Beauty.
So that's the third wicket down. Not a happy person walking off the field. There's a real feeling of disappointment.
Field will come up now, you'd think. Pressure should definitely be on the new batter, who strides to the middle. They'll be looking for another quick wicket.
Good shot for no runs. Quick to get on the back foot, but just cracked it to the fielder. Very risky single. In the end, a good decision to stay put.
Yeah.
That's good timing.
And with that, they're off the mark.
To the front foot, super shot, should be four.
Onto the front foot early, placed it perfectly into the gap, timed it nicely for four more.
Five runs added in the over. India are 3 for 57. Can't get that outside the ring field.
Sensible decision in the end not to take that one.
Yep.
Good running, just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike and keep pressure on the bowlers.
This could be out.
It's out.
Oh, gone.
That's out.
It's another wicket, the fourth. Sometimes you just have to accept that you couldn't do anything about a delivery.
Lots of pressure coming into bat. We'll have to wait, though, to face their first ball.
Yep.
Good shot.
It's easy runs there at this level when you stray a little down the leg side. Tucked it nicely off the pads for more runs.
Waiting.
Quick onto that in the infield.
Bit of a mix-up, they'll need to improve their communication.
Yep.
Head over the ball, great shot, that's racing away.
Nicely ran, working the ball away into the gaps to find the easy single.
England found some good rhythm in that over. They'll want to maintain it going forwards. Livingston into the attack now from the members end. The new batter will mark their guard. They just need to rotate the strike early on as they get settled.
Yep.
Good shot.
Keeper.
Immediately underway with some runners. It was just a little bit too full, and it was beautifully timed.
Time to crunch.
Livingston shouldn't be too worried about that last ball. They've got them playing their shots. Just need to tighten their areas now.
Wait there.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
Confusion written on the batter's faces. A mix-up that almost led to a runner.
Precision in that shot.
That's a good shot.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was absolutely no point in chasing that.
Wait on.
It was a good comeback after that boundary last ball.
Some well-targeted bowling in that over. Certainly something to build on.
Tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single.
Very good shot.
Does very well to get quickly across to that one. Loud shout. That's a boundary save for sure.
Just a little bit wide, well picked up. And let the ball do all the work, really, just to nudge it down towards third.
Wait there! No!
Well, for a brief moment, you thought there might be a bit of strife there. In the end, a good decision not to take on the field. Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Effortless. A gift, really. Floated it up there and dealt with.
Got their head right in line with the ball. A beautiful strike there down the ground.
Rashid doing really well to keep the pressure on these two. Another good over of bowling.
Very good bowling, but still I'm too good.
Mills, the left arm is coming on to bowl from the member's end.
Whipped away nicely through the leg side, elegant as ever, and picking up good runs.
Beaten on the drive. They all go up, big appeal, but that doesn't look like it's done enough.
That's a great match, actually.
Was there a faint edge? Nicely taken. Quick to latch onto it.
Really getting to the tail enders now. Sick wicket gone. There's not a lot left in this lineup.
Difficult period as they come to the wicket. They'll take plenty of time to set themselves up before facing their first ball.
Yeah,
edged it. The keeper hasn't even bothered to look at the umpire. What a bonus this would be if they'd caught them napping. Another one goes, two wickets and two balls, and they're on a roll now. It's a long way to walk out here just to walk straight back. They'll just want to get this first one behind them and then push on.
Bowlers!
Good return back from the deep. No waiting around, off the mark straight away.
One run here for them.
That's what happens if you stray a little down the leg side. Makes it easy to just glance the ball off the pads and score easy runs.
Jordan, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Running, it
That's
needed
82.
To be as well, probably closer than they expected.
This is everything.
Oh,
a good piece of bowling there, a little bit of pace off the delivery, and the batter is all at sea.
Missed the lot.
That was a slower delivery, played too early, and it went straight through to the keeper.
Waiting.
Yep.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
On its way to the boundary.
And that marks the end of the match. England. That's a win. That's a win. That's a win. That's a win. I won the match.
Thank you very much for joining us here for this match. Please take care.
Shreya Iyer, very good batting.
The match comes to a close and they've done exactly what they came here to do. They've won easily and convincingly in a completely one-sided affair.
There was only one team in this one, an exceptional display that saw
There's
a very easy win.
Only one team in the
win.
Time.
That's all
commentary.
The commentary box.
This commentator's
See you again
team
soon.
Really great job. Yeah. This match is a one-sided match, but still it's a very close match. Well played to the opponent.